everyone, it's Raquel of Raquel's Caribbean Cuisine, and today's amazing recipe is going to be this mouth-watering roasted chicken. It's juicy, extremely moist, not to even mention flavorful, and this recipe is quite easy, really delicious. So on this cutting board, I have this lovely chicken, and I'm just going to remove the back piece and try to use a sharp scissor for this. I'm just going to cut out the backbone. Very nice. Now I'm going to give the center breastbone a slight cut because you want this to lay perfectly flat on the roasted pan. And this technique is called butterfly or spatchcock. Yes. Now I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to wash this nicely, trimming any excess skin. So now that this spatchcock chicken is citrusy clean, I'm going to combine a flavorful blend of seasoning, starting with some salt, some Cajun seasoning, paprika, chicken seasoning, some lemon pepper, some garlic and herb, also some of my green seasoning, which is going to turn this into a paste, a flavorful paste. And even though this is an amazing blend, just feel free to use what you have available. Okay, now I'm going to season this chicken nicely. And you want to make sure to get in the cavity under its skin, because this is going to be a well-seasoned roasted chicken, full of flavor. And this combination of herbs and spices smells really, really good. So now that the chicken is well-seasoned, I'm going to place this into the roasting pan. And because of its butterfly shape, it's going to cook evenly. And you could allow this to sit and marinate, or you could pop this in the oven right away. I'm also going to be adding some diced potatoes, carrots, sweet peppers into the pan, which is very much optional. And to a 220 degrees Celsius preheated oven, I'm going to allow this to roast for about 1 hour and 10 minutes. 45 minutes in, it's not yet done, but it smells so good. Now I'm going to use the liquid it has created, giving it a base, and this will help to keep it extremely moist and juicy. Then back into the oven for the remaining cooking time. Total cooking time of 1 hour and 10 minutes, and this roasted chicken is done. So I went ahead and put this on a platter. And the potatoes and carrot were roasted nicely as well, soaking up all the chicken flavor. And believe me, this is one of, if not the juiciest roasted chicken I've ever tried. Now I'm going to have this with an amazing mac and cheese. And this roasted chicken cuts like butter. I'm also going to be having this with a nice garden salad. Also some potato salad. I want to thank you so very much for watching. A full written recipe will be listed down below in the description box. And remember, if you like this video, please do not leave without clicking the like button.